Oh.
Started with him.
I forgot to change my Y stones.
Oh, shit. Yeah, mine are set up for Apex.
Damn, yeah, me too.
I guess I just have to go Element. Thank you.
What an asshole.
Yep. This is Monster Hunter.
Oh,
I forgot I don't have earplugs.
Oh, did you already get the song off?
Hey,
Oh, you brought that handy one too?
Oh, damn. I didn't realize it was 3 impact.
It's not like we need to cut a tail or anything.
That's true. I was originally going to use dual blades until you found out that this is the only quest with Ursula besides capturing, which is really stupid.
Yeah, it is weird.
You'd think they'd have a quest with like Ursula and Shrouded together or something.
Yeah, I'm surprised that doesn't exist.
How is he not out of frenzy?
There it is. I was gonna say, how is he no kill?
He's still not out of frenzy though.
I mean, my white stone wore off now.
I forgot to put my white stone on.
Oh. He's probably close then.
Yep.
Get that way.
No.
No.
Damn it.
Damn it, I didn't jump attack.
Oh, what? Oh, okay. I heard the music, but I forgot he has to dig out.
Mm-hmm. Oh, just missed
it. So close.
Oh, man. Oh. That would have knocked him over, too. Damn. I didn't even want to be part of this quest.
I don't want to carve him, because we're just going to get nothing but fucking skulls, man.
Yeah.
Or visages, whatever it's called.
Vicious visage.
Yep. The first thing he gives me.
Give me a massive bone, actually.
The massive boner?
Oh, yeah, come on, come on. No visage.
I didn't get any.
Damn it.
Yeah, I think he gave me 3 shards. I don't know if that's... if I would have preferred that or the visage.
I got a fucking visage.
The knockback protection, bro. Made it so it didn't get interrupted.
Oh yeah, from the Genprey.
Yeah. Gives you super carver, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. We should have that on a... well, if we ever had to do a fucking egg quest.
Mm. Oh yeah. It'd be perfect. Thank God we never have to do one again, unless there's like an event with some bullshit in it.
There's an event like that in 3U, where Brachydeo showed up.
Yeah.
Oh, on the Mogul Woods, yeah.
That was Volcano.
What, the Volcano?
Mm-hmm, they deliver powder stones.
Wasn't there one where he showed up in the Mogul Woods, though? Probably not an egg quest, though. Mm.
Oh, he's in 4.
Oh.
She, I don't know. It.
He just dropped down.
Oh. Whitestone time.
Oh yeah. We're here like, yeah, let's go give this Brooklyn. No Whitestone. Ready.
Put on drive for no reason. Still does.
Sucking hollow, 1v1, no Whitestones.
Ooh. Paralyze already, damn.
This is gonna be hard to KO.
Yeah.
I thought that was it.
There we go.
There's a kill.
Still is just catching it right now.
Sit here and die. Oh, I fell off. Damn it.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Motherfuckers, why are you back in G1?
Oh my god. Jesus, Brooklyn.
Damn.
This is G rank, right?
Yeah. Didn't even get to break the back. God damn.
Oh, is that what you needed?
I don't even remember what I needed. I knew I needed something from this piece of shit.
This one.
You know what we could do? I just realized there's that event quest with the baby and giant Ursula. For the
those are shrouded though, aren't they?
Oh, those are shrouded. You're right.
I think they share some parts, but some of the stuff is specific.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because he did that paralyzed bullshit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this one can only poison. Damn, yo.
Yeah.
He died while I was climbing up the vine. I didn't realize how close we were to that edge.
Oh, yeah.
It's hard to tell.
Wow, I really don't have a lot of Ursula stuff.
We don't really fight him a lot. Mm-hmm. Why is the subquest fucking tattoo?
Oh, yeah. Oh, Vile Frenzy Crystals, nice.
Yeah, I got some of those. Yeah.
Definitely need those.
Oh, yeah. Can always use those.
Yep.
Oh, somebody spawned with him again. And we're all right next to you.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Here you go, Brooklyn Rangers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
This looks like a big Tetsukabra.
I can get a big Brooklyn too. Oh, if my Ginsight can, you know, go the right way.
Damn that range. Oh shit.
What? You should have never slapped me, stupid. Now you can feel the god.
Man, the tusk broke already.
God damn.
He's gonna get KO'd here.
Oh. For some reason I thought he was leaving.
Yeah, I thought he was too, actually.
What is he doing?
Oh.
Nice.
Can't handle them explosions.
KO.
You fell one way, fell the other way.
Yeah.
Are you KO'd him with the Kinsect?
Yeah. And he's dead.
He's dead already. Wow.
Got a bigger Brooklyn than last time.
Oh no. Oh god.
Oh, we turn my camera.
Yeah, god damn it.
There's the visage.
Mm-hmm. Damn it. Every time on the last carve. Damn. I think I'm safe and then boom, there it is.
Tough the visage.
Yeah.
I'll let you do that.
Don't you want my visage raw?
What about my massive bone?
Oh my god. Give it to you raw, Batman. Oh, you can't handle it?
Huh, I think he just left the area.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, yeah, he's even here.
Wait, where? Oh.
Down?
The nest, yeah.
Yeah, Tetsu did die faster.
Oh, leave. Wait, shit, I went the wrong way.
Oh shit, my Y stone.
Oh fuck. Oh my god. His resistance paralysis is so low.
It is.
He's the same like every other bug.
Yeah.
God dang, he's already out of frenzy?
I need to put that on.
I got like 3 level 3 charges on him before you guys came in.
Damn.
Are you an asshole? Bitch.
Well, we need that fast.
Oh, ooh. Nice. This is toxic poison. It's not good.
KO.
I don't care. He's getting at Brooklyn. He will like it.
I gotta hit that back.
Damn. Oh,
damn it. I was trying to break his back.
Aw, damn. He's just dying too fast.
Yeah.
Well, at least he gave me one Cortex on the carves.
What was it? Cortex and Sir Spike?
Yeah, that's what I need. Just one Cortex, damn it. Asshole.
Oh, there's a shiny. Let's see. Oh, substance. Eh.
3 points.
3 points. Yeah, John has like 80,000.
Yeah.
Damn. Well, that's good, because the moment he finds a relic that he wants to upgrade...
Say bye-bye points.
Yeah.
Well, I got the Cortexes I needed.
Oh, nice.
But no Sir Spikes. I think you have to break his back. Wow.
Spike plus.
He gave me Spike plus too.
You have to break the poison singer. I don't know what that is. I guess that is his back.
Massive Damn. Bone is a subquest. That's what I got. 8 Frenzy Crystals.
Same. This quest is not bad for Battle Frenzy Crystals.
Yeah. No. Seem to die faster than
Celtics. Two idiots.
Yeah.
Well, that's because we kill 3 monsters instead of 2.
Yeah. And we now have to wait for Celtics Queen to spawn.
Yeah.
Not to mention Kongalara likes to waste a lot of time. So
down to the vines, yeah.
Yeah. Let me go down here and fart. Why are they going overboard with this now? Like, Path of Radiance and Radiant Dawn weren't like this at all.
See, it's because back then the series was very niche, so it didn't really need to appeal to a lot of audiences.
Shit. Oh, man.
Fuck no, they appealed to the motherfuckers who didn't mind the struggle. Because if you wanted to keep everybody alive in those 2 games, it was a struggle.
Yeah. The thing is that after Radiant Dawn, the remake of the first game, which was the 11th game, and the 12th game, which was Japan only, they sold really, really bad. So pretty much the series was going to die at that point. Nintendo wasn't going to keep supporting it.
Yeah, actually, I just read about that. They said if Awakening didn't sell, that was going to be like the last one, but it actually sold really well.
So they had to... changed the strategy a bit. Like, they kept the gameplay intact while introducing new stuff, but they had to attract more people to it so it would actually sell.
Mm.
And that's where all the fan service stuff pretty much came from.
That's just fucking creepy, though.
Yeah, it is. Hey, thanks for buying our game.
Fire Emblem always had a waifu thing going on. It just wasn't, like, actual marriage with kids and stuff, but you had the whole support thing going on, and everybody always had like, this is the female you need, I like the boat because she ends up super powerful and stuff, or with the males and same track. Like, the support system has been there since forever, so. But with Awakening, they started getting more into... You know, maybe we can do more with this whole waifu thing.
God.
Oh, damn.
Oh, what happened? I thought somebody had the ride.
Yeah, so, I guess somebody was hitting him.
Oh. I completely forgot to activate my Y stone that whole time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. He's almost dead, I think. Yep.
Oh, yep. Damn it. Come back here.
I mean, at least the good thing is that all of that stuff is mostly optional, so the core gameplay is still the same. You don't really have to go for the fan service stuff if you don't want to. I guess that's the good thing that Intelligent System has been doing, is that they kept it optional. If you don't want to see that, you don't need to. So mm-hmm.
That's weird. He jumped up, shit. And I hit him at the same time, and it like tremored me. And then as soon as I got done tremoring, I jumped on his back.
Oh.
That's funny. Is pretty stupid.
He might be dead after this one.
Yeah.
Actually, maybe we should kick him.
I'll try it out.
Did somebody spawn with Narcina?
Yep.
Oh yeah, they kick kill him.
Nice.
Yeah, I spawned with Narcella, yeah.
Okay.
What? Genpri, get out of there!
Genpri.
I'm trying to get my buffs. Move!
Give me your defense buff.
There we go. Negative gone.
I gotta smack around Narcilla a little bit. I'm probably gonna get the negative again.
Oh.
Again?
Yeah, I got it against Tetsukabra.
What?
Yeah, I got the negative too.
How the hell did that happen?
I don't know.
It almost happened to me on the first fight. It's kind of weird.
Wait, where is...
He wasn't here. He probably's in Florida.
On the Nessus, yeah. Stop backing off. Oh my god.
Nice.
My stuff, go. Get out of here, Benavra.
So we're aiming for the back.
We dropped the body.
Oh, that was annoying. I needed like 11 Vespoid Razor Wings for the Bug Dual Swords. And you need to trade Benavra Razor Wings for those. And I didn't have enough, so I think I would kill them in that quest.
God damn it.
Yeah,
when I made the battle, I think me and John had to go get some razor wings too.
Yeah. Oh, I see the Benabra there.
Good thing is, you can kill 8 Khonshu, like after you get the razor wings you need, instead of killing all 30.
That's the easiest thing to do.
Ooh.
That was with the grace of God right there, because he's going to slap shit out of me.
We still
I was gonna do it again. Watch out.
Oh, damn, he got me.
One more jump attack should get him.
Okay.
Okay, you said that and everybody jumped on him.
I'm not gonna worry about my buffs. He's gonna die after this, probably.
Oh, is that another Benabra?
Yeah.
No! Oh, you ass!
He's gonna throw me off.
This guy?
The carapace!
Oh!
That explosion blew up the back.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, well, that worked out then.
It didn't fully break. You can't carve a sword spike, can you?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, you can.
I just need to get in the rewards for this quest too. But...
So what is that, like, is it rare?
Yeah.
Figures. Because I didn't get one.
Oh, yeah. I just go.
Give it to the people who ain't looking for it. Classic Monster Hunter.
Yeah, yep. Yeah, this is the giving, it's like. It looks very different from how it starts.
Yeah.
I don't even remember what it looked like before.
It had like it was like two horns combined or something like that.
Yeah.
Huh.
And then it just has a long ass Kieran horn on it at the final level.
It's like, goddamn, the size of the Kieran we had to
yeah.
kill for that horn.
Spike oh, there goes Sir Spike.
Nice.
And a rubbery hide plus.
Yeah, I got one of those too.
The guy can give you Gipsaros crab.
Yeah.
Yeah. Seven Valfrenzy crystals that time.
Nice.